Because if we're looking for a dino dropping from a T-Rex,